It's fairly traumatic for them to see what's occurred and to wait this long to get some sort of information. Upon the vehicle making contact with the wall here, it has exploded into flames, so there's extensive injuries, both physically and also burnt. With the impact of the vehicle, at a speed you can imagine the crunching that would occur and the amount of damage it was caused.